Everyone in!
All systems check green. All right, Mitchell. Just like in training.
Weapon systems online.
Move it out, Mitchell.
Throttle! Fire when ready! Use missiles against infantry! Switch to missiles!
Taking fire from the ring!
I have a helo heading to a new LZ. ETA 2 minutes. Coordinates follow. Foxtrot Whiskey 0-5-3-9-1-0.
Wilbur, on our left.
Copy that. Coordinates confirmed.
EMP the chopper. Get it cleaning up.
Chopper system 75%.
Fire from the left.
Just broke the checkpoint. They're heading your way.
How the hell did ISR miss this time?
We have multiple Atlas vehicles converging on the bridge. I need an immediate 360 weapon. Kingpin, we have enemy targets on the bridge. Code red on all units.
Copy that. We're sending assets to assist.
Three bandits ahead. 12 o'clock low. Time to start dumping heads.
Mitchell, watch your weight.
An ambush bearing 315. They're being painted.
One of those tracers.
Target destroyed.
Confirm.
More bandits coming over the bridge. 4 o'clock.
Happen.
Thanks for the cover fire. You saved my tail.
That was close.
Be advised. Birds are hot to the old ones.
Target destroyed. Black ahead.
Stay below it. Use your blower to power pass. Watch that black.
Heads up.
Trailing drones ahead. More birds merging in at 12 o'clock.
Major will. I'll take the right canyon.
Taking the left.
Steer clear.
Watch your six, Mitchell.
Drop all ahead.
Watch the three. Mitchell, stay in the canyon.
Three, one heavy armor.
Damn! Watch your head, Mitchell.
Target confirmed. Payload inbound shortly.
Approaching hydroelectric dam.
Lock onto those hard points and hit them with your missiles.
Target destroyed.
Right case. Watch out. Approach to New Baghdad.
Copy, 01. Enemy air defense perimeter in 1.5 clicks.
Commencing drop sequence.
Autopilot engaged.
On deployment successful. 1,200 meters to target. Minimizing system power. Switching over to low detection.
Copy all, 01. Your squad is on.
We need support at street level. They're coming from all directions.
We've got multiple AFCs joining the Atlas ground force.
Time. Let's show these bastards and get fired.
Still looks functional. Hit the manual punch out.
Clear the way out.
Breaking. Atlas troops are collapsing. We need to know the status of that launch.
Copy that, Kingpin. The launch has been aborted. Repeat, launch is aborted. You copy? Kingpin, come in!
Ilona, are you receiving?
Damn it. Cut off. We need to move. They're gonna hit this building any minute. I'm setting you down. I need you to try and walk, Mitchell. Need to find some light.
Hello, Mitchell.
Don't you fucking move.
I could ask the same of you.
He's hacking into our exos! Come on, ammo!
You rely too much on those things.
The city is falling. It's over!
What I have started won't end with me. It's bigger than me, and it's certainly bigger than you! You think I'm a monster? That's only because you don't have the conviction to do what's necessary.
Necessary? The attack on America, unleashing Manticore, killing thousands of innocent people?
I'm saving the world from itself. When there's no one left to challenge Atlas, there will be no more wars. There had to be sacrifices along the way.
Yeah, twisted fucks throughout history have used the same argument. I don't know who stopped the launch. They'll bring this entire building down on top of you. I could have killed you in the prison camp. I could kill you now. But I won't. I'm not a monster. Mitchell, try to hit the release on your exo. Now mine. It's not working. There's no time. If he gets away, this will all have been for nothing. Go. Now!
Don't let Irons get away! Hurry, Mitchell! Keep going! Don't let Irons get away!
Mitchell, hold me up. I'm not letting go. You've got to pull me up. Mitchell, there's only two choices. You either pull me up, or this whole building goes down and we go down with it. Mitchell, pull me up! I'm not letting go, so you've got to pull me up! There's only two choices. You either pull me up, or this whole building goes down and we go down with it! Mitchell! What are you doing? Mitchell! I gave you that arm! Mitchell! I gave you a second chance!
I've got you, mate. I've got you.
It was only gonna end one way for me.
Irons gave me a second chance. And I gave it back. He thought he could solve the world's problems. If he did have the answer, he took it with him to the grave. But he was right about one thing. This wasn't the end. It was just the beginning.